Magandang hapon. I'm Anna, ang ambassador ng love and happiness from Gifts for Everyone. Ngayon, nandito po tayo sa Kalamba upang surpresahin natin si Miss Grace. Ang surpresa ng ito ay nagmula kay Miss Jessie. Tara, samahan niyo akong surpresahin. Love, Jessie! tayong surprise para kay Ate Flor. Yes, si Ate Flor. Yes. Chiden! That is for Ate Flor! Wow! Dalawa sila! Ate Flor! Meron din po tayong message for Ate Flor. Yes po. Hi Ate Flor! A week ago, nagkaroon tayo ng misunderstanding. We haven't met in person. And we know each other personally. I know. And intentionally, I made sad for what I do. I'm so sorry, Ate. And sana, mag-forgive mo na ako ng tuluyan. I promise na, it will never happen. Happy na ako because I did the right thing. Especially sa pangalan. I want you to know that I really admire you for being a strong woman despite of the struggles that you've been through. I hope we can still be together. Then, the last one, pizza!
Wow!
Then, favorite ni Grace, yay! Sabi po ni Miss Jessie, sorry, please forgive me.
May isa yung mga bigay mo.
For the celebrant, for you, baby. Yay!
Okay.
Papaiyak ako.
Okay lang ba yun, Mami?
Hi, JC. Thank you, Grace, at naunawaan mo ko ano yung nararamdaman ko. Sorry din kung medyo naging ano ko. Nasaktan din ako kung ano yung ganito. Pero, hindi din ako nasisisi kasi babaka. Alam po, hindi ko tunay na ito. Saan yung nakatagpupan niya? Wala akong pagbabalag.
That anybody ever really starts to fall in love with me. Sorry to my unknown lover. Sorry I could be so blind. Didn't mean to leave you and all of the things that we had behind.